more than mere football thrills in store for Arsenal when they went to play the famous racing club in Paris. Targets held up their plane at Croydon, and landing at Le Bourget, they say they nearly hit a hangar. But here they are in the field in their familiar colours. Racing club are in hoops, but beneath the familiar white and red shirts of the Highbury men, there is an aching void. They had breakfast at 6:30 in the morning and had no time for another meal before the match. Racing club were the first to score from a corner. That made Arsenal one down, although they were not downhearted and least of all down in the mouth. They kept on trying to feed that wide-open goal mouth, but nothing happened till the game was nearly over. Then Drury ran through and equalised. Garçon, bring the menu.